I am Willard Wyler.
Hello? Willard? Nobody said anything about doing this alone.
Made possible by nerds.
Welcome back to the 80s!
Ah, and what a marvelous time it was. You know, they just don't make horror movies like they did back then. I can fix that!
I've got the strangest feeling like I've done this before.
Soul.
I could have sworn I've done this before.
You should really get the power on.
Back ammo!
just hope this works.
Damn, that thing just gave me a wedgie.
Displacement I was expecting, but better than nothing.
Kepler beware.
Here we go. Oh, that's right. The power's still on. If my calculations are correct, the zombies are in for some serious trouble. I do fancy myself a bit of a blacksmith.
And ripping arms from
goodness.
We'll just have to get you cue cards.
Your soul will be mine.
I wonder if this can be reconfigured. Let's hope this is I just found this to a robot. I suspect there might be more parts for it around here.
Oh, that silly little...
A game, huh? So if I complete this little game, can you help me?
Time and get back on the set. Our zombies are in
getting restless.
On the end of my gun, huh? Okay. Just recovered. It seems to be emanating a tremendous amount of raw energy. Now, if only we could find a way to harness and utilize said energy.
Not a sanctioned prop.
Whatever you're up to,
cut it out and get back on the set immediately.
You've got a lot of things to do after all.
Extras on the set ready to tear up your face. Show them who the real stars of this movie.
this works.
Oh, I can't wait to see how this turns out.
I suppose there's no time to sort by caliber.
Kill!
is enough. There is some assembly required. This works.
Always come.